Hi, I'm Carmen. One of the ways I communicate is through my MySpace page. There are lots of different things to do on MySpace. You can message your friends. You can instant message, but I've never used it. You can write blogs and listen to music. My page is pretty simple. You have your pictures. There are links to them right here. And you have your contact box, which is right here. You can message me if you're one of my friends on my space. You can add me as a friend, and you can IM, and a lot of other things that I'm not quite sure what they do. And you can write and read other people's blogs, and you can listen to music. This is my profile phone. You can use widgets, which are like little computer applications that attach to your profile page. You can watch videos. I posted one video, the new Twilight trailer, on my MySpace because I'm really excited for it. You can install music players on your page. I have one for one of my favorite bands. You can have little stickers, which are like kind of like bumper stickers, but for your profile page. Most of them are pretty witty and or stupid. There are other tons of little applications that you can attach to your page. And you can communicate with your friends a lot. Like, that's pretty much all I do when I go on my space, is just message people and just talk to people. And people can comment on your page if they don't want to send you a message.
What about privacy? Are you worried about that?
There are ways around privacy issues. For instance, my page itself is not viewable unless you're my friend on MySpace. If I log out, all you'll see is my profile picture, my username, so to speak, and that my profile, the little box that says my profile is set to private, and that I have to add you as a friend for you to be able to see it. It's pretty simple. Another thing that you can see is your location and your age, and I got around that by saying I live in Coeur d'Alene, which is in Idaho. It doesn't really matter that my address is different. It's just more of a privacy thing. Only my friends on MySpace can view more information than that. And my friends on MySpace is a pretty selective group. I don't friend random people. The friends that I have on MySpace are the friends that I have in real life.